I'd much rather talk about.
Day-o, day-o, daylight come and me won't go home.
That's cute, yeah.
Day, me say 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 day-o. Daylight come and me won't go home.
Are you doing this ortho?
Work all night on a drink of rum.
Daylight come and me won't go home.
Stack banana till the morning come.
Daylight come and me won't go home.
Come Mr. Tallyman, tally me banana.
Daylight come and me won't go home.
Come Mr. Tallyman, tally me banana.
Daylight come and me won't go home.
It's 6 foot, 7 foot, 8 foot bunch.
Daylight come and me won't go home.
6 foot, 7 foot, 8 foot bunch.
Daylight come and me won't go home.
Day-o, day-o.
Daylight come and me won't go home.
Day, me say day. Me say day, me say day, me say day, me say day.
Come,
Mr. Tallyman, tally me banana.
Daylight come and me won't go home.
Come, Mr. Tallyman, tally me banana.
Daylight come and me won't go home.
It's 6 foot, 7 foot, 8 foot bunch.
Daylight come and me won't go home.
6 foot, 7 foot, 8 foot bunch.
Daylight come and me won't go home.
Day-o, day-o.
Daylight come and me won't go home.
Day, me say 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 day. A beautiful bunch of ripe banana.
Daylight come and me won't go home.
Highly deadly black tarantula.
Daylight come and me won't go home.
Day-o, day-o.
Daylight come and me won't go home.
Day, me say day, me say day, me say day, me say day, oh. Daylight come and me won't go
this time.
I'll be lucky. Maybe this time he'll stay. Maybe this time, for the first time, love won't hurry away. He will hold me fast. I'll be home at last. Not a loser anymore, like the last time and the time before. Everybody loves a winner, so nobody loved me. Lady Peaceful, Lady Happy, that's what I long to be. All the odds are, they're in my favor. Something's bound to give in. It's gonna happen, happen sometime. Maybe this time I win. Everybody, they love a winner, so nobody loved me. Lady Peaceful, Lady Happy, that's what I long to be.
Ethel, Ethel, come here.
Yes?
You got a moment? I want to talk to you.
Sure.
What team do you play for?
Well, I'm a peach.
Well, I just want to know why you threw home and we have a 2-run lead. You let the tie runner get to second base and we lost the lead because of you. Start using your head. It's the lump that's 3 feet above your ass. Are you crying?
No.
Are you crying?
No.
There's no crying in baseball. Roger Hornsby was my manager, and he called me a talking pile of pig shit. And that's when my parents drove all the way down from Michigan to watch me in the big game. And did I cry?
No.
No. You know why?
No.
Because there's no crying in baseball. There's no crying in baseball. No crying.
What a dog. What a dog.
tramp, but they love him. Breaks a new heart every day. He's a tramp, they adore him, and I only hope he'll stay that way. He's a tramp, he's a rounder, he's a scoundrel, he's a cad. He's a tramp, but I love him. Yes, even I have got it pretty bad. You can never tell when he'll show up. He gives you plenty of trouble. I guess he's just a no-count pup. But I wish that he were double. He's a tramp, he's a rover, and there's nothing more to say. If he's a tramp, he's a good one, and I wish that I could travel his way. You can never tell when he'll show up. He gives you plenty of trouble. I guess he's just a no-count pup. But I wish that he were double. He's a tramp, he's a rover, and there's nothing more to say. If he's a tramp, he's a good one, and I wish that I could travel his way. Wish that I could travel his way. Wish that I could travel his way.
Move over here.
Thank you. where I was born and raised.
The place where he was born and raised.
For 6 long years I've been in trouble. No pleasures here on earth I've found. For in this world I'm bound to ramble. I have no friends to help me now.
He has no friends to help him now.
I expect I'll never see you again. For I'm bound to ride that northern railroad. Perhaps I'll die upon that train.
Perhaps you'll die upon this train.
Some deep valley for many years where I may lay. Then you may learn to love another while I am asleep in my grave.
While he was sleeping in his grave.
Friends think I'm just a stranger. But there is one promise that is given. I'll meet you on God's golden shore.
It doesn't look good. We need to get these people to a hospital.
What is it?
It's a building with patients, but that's not important. Can you fly this plane?
Surely you can't be serious.
I am serious, and don't call me Shirley.
how they glisten. See this one shine, how he smiles in the light. My friends, my faithful friends, speak to me, friend. Whisper, I'll listen. I know, you've been locked out of sight all these years. Like me, my friend, well, I've come home to find you waiting. And we'll do wonders, won't we? You there, my friend, come let me hold you. Now, with a sigh, you grow warm in my hand. My friend, my clever friend, rest now, my friend, soon I'll unfold you, soon you'll know splendors you never have dreamed all your days. My lucky friend, till now your shine was merely silver. Friend, you shall drip rubies, you shall drip precious.
At last, my arm is complete again.
Obi-Wan Kenobi, you're my only hope. Help me, Obi-Wan Kenobi, you're my only hope. Help me, Obi-Wan Kenobi, you're my only hope.
preacher's son, and when his daddy would visit, he'd come along. When they gathered around and started talking, Ned's and Billy would take me walking. Out to the backyard we go walking, and then he'd look into my eyes. Lord knows, to my surprise,
the only one who could ever reach me was the son of a preacher man. The only boy who could ever teach me was the son of a preacher man.
Yes, he was. He was. Yes, he was. Being good isn't always easy, no matter how hard I've tried. When he started sweet talking to me, he'd come and tell me everything is alright. Kiss and tell me everything is alright. Can I get away again tonight?
The only one who could ever reach me was the son of a preacher man. The only boy who could ever teach me was the son of a preacher man.
Yes, he was.
Was.
He was.
Yes, he was.
How well I remember the look that was in his eyes, stealing kisses from me on the sly, taking time to make time, telling me that he's all mine, learning from each other's knowing, looking to see how much we've grown. And the only one who could ever reach me
was the son of a preacher man.
Teach me
was the son of a preacher man.
Yes, he was.
Was.
He was.
Was.
Mm. Yes, he was.
The only one who could ever reach me.
He was sweet as
the son of a preacher man. The only boy who could ever teach me was the son of a preacher man. The only one who could ever reach me.
He was sweet as
the son of a preacher man. The only one who could ever teach me was the son of a preacher man. The only one who could ever teach me was the son of a preacher man. The only one who could ever teach me was the son of a preacher man. The only one who could ever reach me was the son of a preacher man. The only boy who could ever teach me
was sweet like the son of a preacher man. Why did I find a wire hanger in your closet when I told you no wire hangers ever?
I am very excited to be here tonight. Very excited to be here tonight. I am the Dr. Frankenstein, formerly known as Dr. Frankenstein, and I'm here to introduce my latest creation. I would like to introduce him right now. Just freshly reanimated. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Maybe if you give him a little bit of applause, he'll come out a little bit. Come on, come on. Come on. Oh, look at those doughy eyes. Isn't he adorable? Yeah. Yeah, ooh. I have created him from only the choicest parts delivered directly from our local cemetery. I have used a little bit of the Ellis's, some of the Eustaces. We've got some Hoare, we've got some Morton. Can't have the Morton without a Furbish. And of course, a little bit of the Haleys are somewhere in here. And I went through great pains, as did he, to ensure that he was anatomically correct. Needless to say, that part is in Morton. Nothing against them, just the way that it is. And, you know, I had to settle. Only brain I could use was a damaged brain. So, you know, there it is. And hopefully, maybe the best he can possibly do in this life is maybe become a lawyer. I don't know. Maybe the best. And I just like to show how cultured he has become and how we have gentrified his soul through a little song and dance number. Maestro, please.
Hello, my name is Inigo Montoya. You killed my father. Prepare to die.
Oh, hello. Would you like a chocolate? I think I could eat about 1.5 million of these. You know, my mama always said life was like a box of chocolates. You never know what you're gonna get.
This before, yes, I swear it's the truth, and I owe it all to you.
'Cause I've had the time of my life, and I owe it all to you.
I've been waiting for so long. Now I finally found someone to stand by me.
We saw the writing on the wall as we felt this magical fantasy.
Now with passion in our eyes, there's no way we could disguise it secretly. So we take each other's hand, 'cause we seem to understand the urgency.
Thank you.
make shout. Me want to shout. Throw my heels up and shout. Throw my hands up and shout. Throw my head back and shout. Come on now, shout. Don't forget to say you will.
Shout.
Don't forget to say yeah,
shout.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Say you will.
Hey, right hey, now, hey, baby.
Say you will.
Come on, hey, come hey, on.
Say you will. Say you will.
Say that you love me.
Say
that you need me.
Say
that you want me.
Say
you wanna please me.
Say
come on now.
Say
come on now.
Say
come on now.
Say
I still remember when I used to be 9 years old, and I was a fool for you from the bottom of my soul.
I want you to know. I said I want you to know right now. You've been good, baby, better than I've been myself. Hey, hey, and if you ever leave me, I don't want nobody else. Hey, hey, I said I want you to know. I said.
Think about you. You've been so good to me. You know.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome back to the stage tonight's divas, Ali Arazi, Adam Crump, Anna Wetherill, Ben Wetherill, Isabel Straub, John Bonnell, shout.
Day off.